Hi everyone, this is Andy Knapper. I am going to go ahead and screencast out the remaining lectures in Chemistry 1121. This is spring 2020, the year of COVID-19, and we're not going to let that get in our way. And instead, we're going to finish learning about stoichiometry, equilibrium, pH, and nuclear chemistry. So stay tuned, Bears.